Oh, no, please. Please. I've told you the truth. I have nothing more.
What? The truth. That she took them in, known enemies of the Mother World. Mended their wounds, repaired their broken ships. All out of your moral code of honor and charity.
Our civilization has lived and thrived for 10,000 years with honor and charity as its most valued tenets.
Yes. Yes, honor and charity.
Do you see that?
That ship is named the King's Gaze. It was named to honor our slain father. So, honor, I understand. Charity, I do not. Our king showed charity to an off-worlder like yourself and was slaughtered for his charity. So we named the ship to remind us of the power in that benevolent gaze. It was lost to charity. And to remember that if by God's will that gaze should fall upon us and be held for even the briefest of moments, it could change your life forever. Today it falls upon you.
We are clear to engage.
Confirmed.
Fire at will.
Sir, we received a message from one of her hotshots. They're closing in on the blood axes.
Huh. Finally, some good news. We'll prepare the hyper launch. I'll go ahead and personally retrieve the treasonous dogs myself.
And what orders for the King's Gaze, sir?
Well, once you've raised the planet, we'll rendezvous, extract the exact location of the rest of the insurgents, and destroy them once and for all.
Yes, sir.